Hey guys, you must be mesmerized by the intricate webs which spiders weave. How do they make their webs and are they just to catch their dinner? Spider silk starts off in the liquid form made in the specialized internal glands. It is then converted into the solid form and spun into the silk by silk producing organs called spinnerets, which are located on the underside of the abdomen. Spider silk is strong, flexible as well as tensile. This amazing material is about twice as strong as the steel when comparing the same mass of both. So now, why do spiders spin webs? For catching prey, for protecting their eggs, to get the protection from prey, and also for transport and climbing. I hope you like the video. Thanks for watching.